Boom, guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy V, and we're back with another reaction video.
Damn, I like this.
What? Look at how I'm literally like,
I'm an angel, guys.
We are back with another reaction video, Lilbo 3.5. This is the deluxe of Lilbo 3. For me to say I'm excited for this album would be a big lie. I don't know, I'm sorry to say, because I don't know if you saw my original like album reaction for Lilbo 3. If you haven't, make sure to check it out. But I wasn't super impressed. I like 5-6 songs. Now I like way more songs, but first like impressions wasn't amazing. But nevertheless, apparently Young Thug is on here and Carti is on here, so you guys know how that goes. Guys, I can't find this shit right here. I don't know, it's not Apple Music, man. I searched Lilbo 3.5 how many times. Look at the albums that are coming out, man. Like, who is Move to the Music, Kid Zone 2009? How, why? Even on Yali's like homepage, it's not here. What's going on? Maybe it's not Apple Music. Okay, I'm going to ask CK to send to me, give me one sec. Okay, I'm back, and apparently it wasn't on Spotify. I said on Spotify, it wasn't Apple Music. I don't know why, but it's only on Spotify. And I do not use Spotify, as you guys know, so I borrowed Darius's laptop here. And finally, I have it. Okay. Yeah, let's look at the features. How many new songs are here even? I think it's just eight new songs. So we have Future and Carti. I've seen so many snippets of this, and I'm low-key scared, man. Guys, I do not really like what I'm hearing, but let me not get ahead of myself. We have Coffin. I've heard this as well. This is really hard. Like, this beat is one of the hardest I've heard in a while. Yeah, you should have done way more justice to it, but we'll listen to it again. Cochise is on here. Lil Baby is here, Vince Staples, and Oliver Tree. Oliver Tree, isn't that the guy with like the bangs and like the weird haircut? What? Anyways, it's Yali, I'm not really surprised. Okay, before we head into it, please, irregulars, if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe. Follow me on my Instagram, link to this channel. Check out my gaming channel. I just uploaded a PS5 unboxing video there. Make sure you can check it out. And follow me on Twitch. That's so crazy because I usually use lyrics on here. I don't know if Spotify uses lyrics. Why do you guys always argue Spotify over Apple Music, man? Maybe because I just don't understand how to use it, but it's so confusing. What? So we're going to head into it. First song, Lil Diamond Boy. Wow. How much you put on Diamond Boy? Goddamn, boy, you blind, boy. You look Diamond Boy. You right there, look Diamond Boy. You look Diamond Boy. You right there, look Diamond Boy. I like this bit. It's so hard, wow. Are you real? This guy is a psychopath. He's seeing things for sure. Lit. Pretty size, they like. This guy hasn't said more than three phrases in this song. Diamond boy, how much you pay for the diamond boy? Would you die for that? I can't really raise this guy. My favorite artist and my second favorite artist is Carti. He doesn't say anything. But you don't notice. I don't know how he disguises this, but you don't notice. This one, all I'm hearing is diamond boy. How much you pay for that diamond boy? Would you die for that diamond boy? How? Okay, this is another Coffin, honestly. I didn't want to say it at the beginning. I said, let me give you a chance. But that beat was absolutely ridiculous. It was so nice. But he could have done so much better with it. I really hope people use all these beats again, man. Like someone like Young Thug would have definitely killed that beat. Not even just Young Thug, but like, even like Lil Baby, Roddy Ricch would have killed that beat. It was so hard. But anyways, it wasn't bad. It wasn't a bad song. It was just very repetitive. It was really nothing. Whatever, we're going to the next song, Flex Up, featuring Future and Carti, man. As I said, I've heard snippets of this, and It's not amazing, but whatever. Let's hear, let's hear.
Flex up, stretch out, big bands, bro, bro. Flex up, stretch out, big bands, bro, bro. Flex
up, stretch out, big bands. Not hard as in good, but like rough. Stretch out, sell the cars. This guy is a drug addict, man. That's all he sings about now. This lane, I already be zipping the lane. That number outside, pack, pop like lane. Oh my god, therapy. They all need therapy. I don't know what is going on with Carti, but the guy needs therapy. Is that the whole verse? Is that the whole Carti verse? Yeah, yeah, even though it was future. That's crazy. Jump top. Flipping in tilapia. See, this is when I miss Apple Music, man. I don't want to say genius, but I heard Richard Milley, something something, flipping in tilapia. I'm probably wrong, whatever. I ball like basketball. Future, please. Pow! Let me speak about Carti now. My name is Jamin of the same album. These snippets I've been seeing from Carti, man. I don't know, like, I'm not really with it, I'm not going to lie. It's all these high energy beats that you just be doing like this in the bathroom. I don't know. Yeah, yeah, I'm in the cool with a cup, yeah. Sipping a water, yeah. Posting with my brother, yeah. Sipping a brother, yeah. He got a mob, yeah. Posting with my brother, yeah. He got a mob, yeah. Posting with my brother, yeah. He got a mob, I'm robbing the bank, yeah. I'm robbing the bank. No, but the last snippet I saw, that was, I'm going to put them up. What? Yeah. Like that beat was hard. Like that's the melody I need. These are the kind of beats I want to hear, man. This whole thing, right? I am scared for my life. I'm not going to let it get. I'm really scared because I've been waiting for this album for forever, basically. And he's really like so active now. This guy is geeking, he's tweeting and posting shit every other second. Really not every other second, but like twice a day, which is crazy for Carti, man. We hear anything for 6 months from this guy. So I think the album is coming, but these snippets I'm seeing, like the Kanye one was okay, but the first one that I saw, that was kind of, it's like I prefer it, but like they're not even getting it well, like dig it? I don't know, whatever. This song wasn't amazing. His verse was not amazing. Yeah, this verse was not amazing. Future hook wasn't amazing. I think I didn't give it a 7, my bad. Pow. Next song, Coffin, as I said, this song came out before, but I actually really like the beats. So I can listen to it again. It's us. Came in the keys and I put her. Came in the keys and I put her. To the cool. Who made this beat? What the hell? What did he say there? L. from here, it started going downhill. See? Yeah. I'm just clearly. You're not flossing, bro. But you're not rapping, you know. Please, somebody sample that beat or use the beat altogether, man. That beat is too hard. Pow, this is mainly because of the beats. I shouldn't have to say that. Next song, Charmin featuring Cochise. I know Cochise, but I really don't know him at the same time or her. Never mind. Hell again. Oh, that's just him shouting hell. Very, very surprised he did say I have put a couple strings like I'm a cello. Kind of like Carti, but kind of not. It's like a chipmunk version of Carti. Pow, that was way better in terms of rapping from Yali, thank God. And Cochise's feature, I don't know how that's pronounced. Cochise or okay, I'm pretty sure it's Cochise. I think it's Cochise. That makes no sense. Anyways, moving to the next song, Just How I'm Feeling. I read that like 4 or 5 times and it kept looking like Just How It Is from Young Thug. Anyways, Just How I'm Feeling featuring Lil Baby. Who is it for? It's actually perfect because like I was just about to say I can't really hear his vocals in this song, and it makes sense because I feel like, to me, I don't know about you guys, I rarely ever hear what Lil Baby is saying. And that's coming from a Young Thug stan. I rarely ever hear what Lil Baby is saying, but I feel like Lil Baby is going to match up his energy, but let's see. It even kind of sounds like Lil Baby. So it's a really nice beat as well. I feel like generally he doesn't really miss with beats. Oh, come on, come on. Wow, 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 wow. I'm really, really eager to hear all these Oliver Tree songs. Like, I've never heard this music before, but I know he makes very interesting music. Anyways, pow. I changed this to 7.5. I know. I said only 0.5 is at home, but I do what I want. I changed this 0.5 because I feel like it was better than the last song. But that was only 0.5 as well. But this is my best so far, this one with Lil Baby. Next song in My Stussy is featuring Vince Staples.
It's us.
It's us. Another mad beat. Like, this is very hypocritical to say, I know, but like, if I take away all these guys' beats, I'll probably need like a, give him like a 4 or 5. All these beats is hard. Trying to tell a bitch about me, you can't save it. If it's about being frame, pull up, shoot a time like Craig Sager. All my hoes out there, moving on my face, just like the right. Tell them I'm doing these, yes. 500,000 for my church, Jesus. 500,000 for my church? I don't break a sweat of a pussy. Lit up in this bitch, can't nobody ever love me. Bang with no ass shots, get your ass shot. Trying to play on the back block, you the best. I'm gonna have Vince Staples in forever, man. Okay, this is a dub, this is a dub. I have to give him. He rapped well with the beat at least. Pow! I was so close to giving this a 0.5, 9.5. That was a really good song. That's my best now. But wait, now that this guy didn't put it on Apple Music, how am I going to add it? Like, I feel like this was targeted towards me. Like, what? Why? Yali, why? Just because I gave you a 6 in one of your songs in the last album doesn't mean I'm not a fan still. Like, next and final song, Asshole featuring Oliver Tree. Are you such an asshole? Why you gotta act up? Why you gotta try so hard every day though? I don't fuck with you in that way though. Why you such an asshole? You fuck with me once I hit the bed. Blaming me for shit I didn't do this incorrect. But why you acting like this beef when it's not done? Bad if I bought the trunk and stuff, you love it. I understand how all the men will lose. Need to stop with all the madness. Acting like you got me. This guy is going to have the most interesting fan demographic ever. I need to meet like an Oliver Tree fan, like a stan. I want to just see them, I need to speak to them. I have a lot of questions. Oh my god. Bro, this guy, man, he does what he wants. Why are you such an asshole? Why you gotta act up? I don't fuck with you in that way, though. Why are you such an asshole? He's reminding me of Post Malone, like the way he sings a bit. That song wasn't honestly bad. I was really scared for that Oliver Tree feature, but pow! That was decent. This deluxe wasn't bad, thank God. But that flex up was very, very, it was ass. I have to say, it was so bad. It was the worst on here, that is embarrassing. We feature on Playboi, the great Playboi. Not really the great Playboi, but right now, you guys know he has a lot of smoke on his name. And like, he dropped that, what? I didn't remember what he did. This guy used to make me become a hater. I feel like, honestly, if I become a hater of Carti, it would be Carti 3.0, do you get? There have been 3 Cartis now, they've been OG Carti, which is Carti 1. That's Cash Carti, Say Carti A. Then we have Carti 2.0, which is like Dilute Era Carti, Neon Talk Era Carti, you know? Rolling Loud Carti. And now we have this Vampire Carti. So if I'm a Carti hater, it's for Carti 3, just 3. I'm still a fan of Carti 2 and Carti 1. Anyways, this is the end of this video. Make sure to comment down below if you're getting my ratings. Comment down your best song on this deluxe. Coming down your best song on the actual project. What's my best song in the whole project? Definitely Walking Stock, man. That song is such a jam. Walking Stock is fire. Top Down is fire. Split slash Whole Time, fire. Concrete Boys is fire. Oprah's Bank Account, obviously, that one's hard. And now from this first one, I really like Cochise's song and the one with Vince Staples. Those are my top two. Wait, what am I saying? Sorry, Lil Baby and Just How I'm Feeling and In My Stussy's my best family deluxe. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Check out my gaming channel, Gaming V, link to the channel. Follow me on Twitch. Thanks so much for watching. See you guys next time.